Good morning, Brigantine Scholars.
Welcome to BCC Network.
Hello, my name is Rindra.
I am Meta.
And I'm Emma.
I'm Jody.
And I'm Gia.
And I'm Carter.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Ada.
I'm Verbal.
And welcome to
our newest segment of Brigantine Community Central.
The Athens Spotlight.
Of creating tasty Brigantines.
Coffee cream.
This week's positive quote.
It's time for a joke of the day.
Good morning, welcome to BCC Network. I'm Jody.
And I'm Zerba.
Today is Friday, March 25th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Joseph McGuire.
Today for lunch, we have McHugh's Pizza and an egg and cheese sandwich. The sides are vegetable and fruit of the day. Today's soup is tomato vegetable.
Attention all choir members. Choir has started up again. The 8th grade choir meets on Wednesdays and Fridays from 8 to 8:30 a.m. 3rd and 4th grade choir meets on Thursdays from 8 to 8:30. If you are still interested in joining either choir, it's not too late. Please see Mr. Reed for a permission slip. Oh, it's my turn.
Yeah.
We would like to dedicate this quote to Mr. Roberts, of course. This week's positive quote is, when it rains, look for rainbows. When it's dark, look for stars. This quote reminds us to always look for positivity in difficult situations because Mr. Roberts told us today he loves rainbows.
Time for today's joke. What do you call an alligator wearing a vest?
What?
An investigator. Have a great day.